is good.
I am a man. Hello, player. A plague. Hello, hello, hello.
He's in the room. Yay! Made it. Follow.
Does that mean
a helicopter is on the way? Be at the landing pad in 1 hour. You made a difference, Mia. Your work was exceptional. If I never made that clear, we'll discuss it when you return.
Some difference. I knew what we were creating here. Sideshows for rich people. Weapons for rich monsters. Way to change the world. You know what would help? If we kept Blue far away from there. If that sample was lost for good, sunk to the bottom of the North Pacific, that would make a difference. Mills can gamble his own life. Have his own plane attacked by... Shit. The Pteranodons. They'll wreck the chopper. We gotta do something. Scare them, distract them, or... Lure them! That's it! The monorail. Pteranodons are territorial. We can lure them with the train. But we need power. Go to the breaker room. Activate the station. Master switch. Through the door. The center's running on a single generator. This switch will transfer every kilowatt to the monorail and shut down residents in the labs. Once it's pulled, there's no going back.
For the follow, by the way.
You're not far. Awesome, thanks. I'll keep that in mind. You should see a console with a switch. Get you through sorting and across the main yard. You'll want the monorail service elevator.
Is a Rex.
Slowly.
Where's my high heel so I can outrun it?
Can't wait.
Don't. Hello.
big boy.
Where the hell did she come from? Another noise like that. Don't breathe. Keep absolutely still. Her vision's based on motion.
Is it now? Dude,
this was
a bad idea. Smooch me. I actually died. I'm gonna see my death. Hello, Borgwalski.
That grate above. I don't think she can see you.
There's something I can do. Buttons. Get it? I moved too much. It's leaving me over here. I don't know what to do. Something here that I missed. Liar! Amere! Go away!
Thank you.
Really? The hell? Not gonna be a jump scare. Called it. Looking at it. You saw nothing.
Tower, helicopter Golf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 70 miles from the southeast coast. Getting a little weather, but RPMs are fine. 30 minutes to coastline.
He has no idea what he's planning to orbit. And the monorail won't distract the pterosaurs forever. You'll need to launch the train the second he hits the coastline. For now, just... have the platform. It's okay.
You got a snitch. Yeah. Well, he took over the snitch for me. Go away. Nothing hurt nothing.
Above the console, that sign. It's at the service station. Is there any way you can call it? No, you can't call it. Let me think. We've got about 25 minutes. One last favor. I know I've said that a lot tonight, but get to that train and get it moving. First, check the security room. You'll need clearance. Downstairs. You want to find service access.
NMS Tower, helicopter Gulf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 50 miles east, 21 minutes to coastline.
That's enough. Let's go. follow the main tunnel. There'll be another switch for that blast door.
To me, yeah, I think it's worth playing. I mean, I wish I could play on VR, but, you know, I'm not wasting $500 on a VR headset for PlayStation 5. It's on MetaQuest and Nintendo Switch, you can play flat mode.
Echo 9 is 40 miles east, descending to 8,000 feet. 17 minutes to coastline.
And the game's on sale right now for like $11.99, so it's super incredibly cheap. And probably the only good Jurassic Park game you're ever gonna get. But it's basically Alien Isolation, but without weapons.
Great, second power source. I hope it's enough.
If you're fine with all that. Pooh the lever cronk. Well, wait.
Okay, hit the switch.
Whoa. See you laters.
Animus Tower, Golf Echo 9 are descending to 5,000 feet, 30 miles out. 12 minutes to East Coast. Repeat, 12 minutes.
Yes, the train. Finally. Run the diagnostic. You'll have to get under and fix them manually. Can you drop the rail?
Thank you for the follow. Okay. Yay, I was just guessing.
NMS Tower, Golf Echo Niner is 20 miles east, 8 minutes to coastline. Repeat, 8 minutes.
My Thanksgiving was good. I got full and I got sick because I ate too much. As every Thanksgiving should be. Oh, and also I went to go see the movie Thanksgiving. Which they have no right making Black Friday scenario so damn terrifying. I've seen that movie too. The movie is good. I mean, it's so cliched, but it's good. done everything. Nope, I am missing one fault detected. Here it is. I am a genius solving these puzzles at random.
Just unlock the head car and we're on track.
NMS Tower, Golf Echo Niner is 10 miles east. 4 minutes to coastline. 4 minutes.
Should be good.
What's the name of this? The name is at the bottom of the screen. Bottom left corner. Ah, okay, I'm still alive. Ah, you snitch. There he is. Really? How a great weekend. Or have a great weekend, is that what you meant? Yeah, I'm just gonna explore over here since you guys are just like being annoying. Yeah. How do we get out? Oh, right here. Ah, go away. There we go.
CMS Tower, Gulf Echo Niner is above the East Coast and getting some air traffic. Maybe large birds approaching, descending to 3500.
The chopper's hit the mainland. We're out of time. Run! Punch it! Faster, come on! Move! Move!
Oh my god, that scared me.
I'm at it!
Wait, what? I died? Oh, jeez! The hell, man! I am constantly dying, okay? Let me analyze the area first to see where I'm at. Go away! Ah! Oh, come on! Get me! We got demons!
Hey, upstairs, the control booth! Run!
Mayday, mayday! NMS Tower, I got an animal on the left skid. I'm losing altitude. 1600 feet. 1500.
How you doing, my little dumpling?
Mayday, mayday, I've lost tail rotor control. Descending fast, repeat, LTE at 900 feet. 800 feet, mayday!
Error, are you shitting me? The override on the right.
Mitzi, I don't have to babysit while being chased by dinosaurs.
Just rip it out.
think the sound's off. Give me a moment.
Hello, Flashlight. Mitzi, why you being so annoying today? Please, just stay in bed or stop moving around. Alright, now I don't even know what to do now. Rip it out, something instead?
Now, launch it!
The game is called A Jurassic World Aftermath.
Get the hell out! The chopper. Come on, Golf Niner, I know you're still there. Say something.
Why people don't use their googly eyes? It's on the screen.
Say something.
NMS Tower, this is helicopter Golf Echo Niner. I'm at 200 feet over Main Street. Unknown animals have dispersed. I'm taking north route to the LZ. 5 minutes to land. Repeat. 5 minutes.
Okay. I'm in the behavioral labs near the pens. I'm close by. Get to the helipad. I'll be right there. There's just one thing I gotta do first. And Sam? Hey. What a night.
Hello.
Decision will lead. One thing I do know for certain,
offline.
What? No, 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 come on. It's my key card. It won't work. Come on.
Welcome to Observation Bay. Rebooting.
Sam.
Five.
One last favor.
Three. Two. One.
Survive.
Hey Miguel, thank you for all the likes. He's all bloody. Is there anything I can use? You wanna go down? Let's go.
Whee!
Yeah.
This is a lever right there. You see nothing! Okay, there's three connections then. Come on, man. Take it.
Tower, Golf Echo Niner has arrived on Pad Bravo. Awaiting passengers. Departing in 2 minutes. Repeat, 2 minutes to departure. second will be joining us. Dispatch, final cargo is secured. T's and P's are green, skies are clear. Ascending to 1800 and departing out the northwest route. Hey, back there. Look, I'm sorry about your friend. Whatever you found, I hope it was worth it.
It was right then I knew I wanted to be a genetic engineer. Knowing that a life, even an unremarkable one, can leave an impression, inspire hope. This was always a rescue. She's finally coming home. We don't have the luxury of knowing where our decisions will lead. But do me a favor. Destroy that sample. Send it to the bottom of the North Pacific. Don't let them have it. Don't make it easy.
And there it goes.
That girl in Montana. Make a difference.
Yep, that's it.